We live everywhere? I think I'm live everywhere. Be good. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need to pop out all the chats. Let's see. YouTube. Chat. Kick. Comments. Settings. I don't know if I can pop this one out. And this one. I'll check. That's my chat box. Where's my chat box? Oh my goodness. Inside help listen gaming alerts, expand video. Oh, I think I need to go to my actual options. Chat. There's no chat. It's ridiculous. I go to my own stream. One stream. Yo, what's going on, Ace? Yo, hi, Sally. How's it going? We're about to get this started. Okay, this is a good time. I'm waiting for a Disney ride and you're streaming. Oh, nice, dude. Oh no, one of these, this is supposed to be for Twitch. Let me change this. I'm good, Sally. Well, I mean, I could be better, Sally, to be honest. Took my dog to the hospital today. He ends up having a fracture. So I have to deal with that. Cost me like how much? $5,000. So, yep, not the funnest, but you know, we make do with what we got. He's sitting right next to me. He's not allowed to move around too much. Okay, hopefully that's better. Oh, 65.
3, 2, 1,
Ooh, thank you so much for the bit. Dude, I wasn't even paying attention. That grab came out of nowhere. Oh my goodness, he died from that. I was really not paying attention. I was still looking at chat. And it just happened to block and grab. Like, this is just auto. Oh, poor Donkey Kong. Feels bad. I can't believe I missed that. Donkey Kong's arms are so big. He never air dodges. He just doesn't want to air dodge. Oh, there, he finally did. Aw, no problem. You deserve these bits. I appreciate it. Yep, I was the last. I was DK last time I saw you when I lost. It was the spacing. Yeah, spacing with DK is you have to be like really aggressive if you're gonna play DK like that. Me fix my chat. Oh, he left. I don't blame him. I see. Huh. That's a cool name. Let's do the next song. It's kind of too much. Three, two, one, go! Oh my goodness. That was good. That was a great carry. That was a great leader. That was a terrible option. Oh, that killed me. I should have ducked. They've grounded a lot. Damn it, I really need to stop anywhere. You're dead. Katie, thank you so much for the follow. Super armor. Oh, that's a cute puppy. Yeah, I have a Twitch and I also have Facebook. I started streaming on YouTube if you want to check that out and give that a follow. I just started a kick yesterday, so I'm trying to do this multi-streaming. Daddy Smash Raid, what up? Thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it. Yo, what's going on? Hope you guys are having a wonderful Tuesday. Daddy made this ticker of the dog. I'm assuming that's your dog. I hope your dog is doing well, because mine's not doing the best. He went to the hospital today. He has a minor fracture on his back limb, or his back spine area. And it costed me $5,000 just for diagnostic, no treatment yet. Okay, I'm not better than do something. I didn't even mean to do that. Damn, that was so far. Let me just slip there. I thought I can jab before that. Okay. I feel like I got the approach option now. I should have super armored through it. I don't understand. Ready. Oh, I didn't mean to throw that out. I missed it. Either. Oh shoot, I thought it was gonna do. Was that gonna kill him? Yeah. If you joined me on the 2v2, we could have teared up together in the meta in that game. You're in for a surprise. Well, I'm ready for the surprise. I need some good news. Yo, Haiki, they just need to release a new swordie waifu in Flash Party. Man, I don't know if I'll ever get into another platform game other than Smash. Top 10 in North America with her. Top 30 global. Wow, great job. Wow, kill issues. Screen kill, yeah, that is it. GG's. Oh, and thank you for the bit. I appreciate it, Katie. Thank you, thank you. Yo, what's going on, John? How you doing? Oh, that was so greedy. Wow, that was a great dodge. That was actually supposed to be a neutral B. Oh, I almost had it. I knew it. I always feel like I can super armor it sometimes. That was clean. I give him that. He went all out for it. I kept blocking. Yeah, John, I think Chow has actually been streaming longer than me. It's indeed rare. Yeah, it's a don't stream too often, right? Yes, it is an open arena. Feel free to come on through. If I ever play, I'm using Greninja. Oh, yeah, I'm terrible against Greninja. I should probably make these. I feel like the chat is a good size. Maybe my face is too big. But I feel like it's nice to have my face super big. I've seen you play the tasty old man, Steffi. Of course. I wish I can keep like the chats like thinner. Maybe I should reduce these two to just the last two. Maybe do that. And then do this. Maybe that's a little cleaner. Oh, thank you so much for the follow. Drago 81. Thank you. In Mexico, we call him Tasty Old Man. Alright, I'll join. Alright, come on through. Wait, are you talking about the wolf that was smart? Yeah, that was actually really good. Oh my goodness, this guy is destroying the wood. Something for something crazy. Oh, that's it. GG's. I'm surprised you haven't made your emoticon a one of your emotes, like your Mii fighter. I feel like that would be a good emote. Just like random poses or random like looks on it, you can just adjust like the face. Wow, it went over it. Can't believe that niche. Thought I had that. Damn it, I tried. Oh, dang it, I didn't realize he caught ledge. Same result, regardless of the matter. Oh, they're not gonna kill. They don't go high. GG's. Hey, Sabrina up in here. I love these skill issues, right? It's so funny. Ooh, I almost had that counter. I was only if he actually made it. I saved him. Oh, that's not good. Oh, he missed his back air. It would have killed me. Ah. Nice. Oh. Sometimes I feel so slow in this matchup. Why not? Oh, I thought he was gonna roll. Alright, here we go. This is it. Dang it. That was not it. Damn it! He's not doing it. I can actually knock him, but I need to be careful. There we go. Just saying hi on Facebook side. Thank you, Katie. My gamer tag is Sabrina. Oh, that was you the entire time, John? You're ATG Sabrina? My goodness. I thought ATG Sabrina was like a whole different person. GG's, GG's. Oh, I realized my title for my arena is not correct. Because technically it's Chowny Gaming. GG Juice World, GG. Damn. God, I hate this matchup so much. And that's why, right? The slide just goes under my stuff. Ow, the mistech, actually. Oh my goodness, I'm getting hit by everything. Great God. Wow, that kill, what was that, 71? Wow, that. I was stuck in that animation forever. Basically, foresight for him. Foresight for Bayo is the little bats. I honestly have no idea how many up Bs Bayo has. Like, I forget. Is it three? Like, three, four jumps or something? It's ridiculous. Why did they give her so many jumps? They should have gave her, like, a wing first. Make her need a wing in order to jump. Ow, it fell out. This is why Sephiroth was trash. Oh no! You missed the ledge. Did you dodge through it? Oh, you attack through it. Danger Cake, thank you so much for the follow. Hope you're having a good day. Good night. Whatever time zone you're in. This music is a little too hype. Low profile. That was a terrible idea. That was also a terrible idea. Dead! I actually thought I died for a second. Ooh, man, that could have killed me too. For that pushback. I survived that. That'd be crazy. Bowser would have survived it though. Oh, is this gonna kill? No, hold it. That will though. My bad for the taunt. I didn't even notice the taunt now. GG's, GG's. That's like, I feel free to taunt all you want. This is not one of those arenas. I respect everybody, regardless if they want a teabag, taunt, it's all good. Happens all the time in quick play. Why not in arenas? I'm open to it. That's why we have taunts. Wolf is just so fast. Ah, I can't believe I missed that. Oh no, it turned around. Ooh. Oh, bad one. Dead. I'm getting past it. In the double, I couldn't even. Dude, I can't punish that. That doesn't seem right. Can't punish his dash attack with like nope. Oh. That's not what I meant to do. Ah, I thought I attacked. GG's. Or was it untackable? Alright, John pulling out his inkling. That thing is strong. Thank you.
die better. I'm back. Obviously, since I play. Dude, I'm like trying to like time it and I can't time that. I dodged straight into it. Dude, these dash attacks are killing me. I had a call earlier, which is why I had to step out of the line. Just seeing how you are doing, but gotta head out now. Oh, Baseballer, thank you so much for coming by. Or Baseball Star 100. Thank you. I'm doing okay. I wish my dog was doing better, but you know, it's not too bad, I guess. He's injured, but healing. How are you? I hope all things are great. Thank you for stopping by, even though I know you can't stay. I'll pray for your dog tonight. Thank you, I appreciate that. I'm doing good, man. I hope you have a good night, homie. Thank you. I hope you do the same. I'm so dead. Lucky missing those. I'm never gonna hit any of these. I need to stop trying that on roller. Dead. That was a lot of rolls, and I keep missing. Oh my god. Oh, thank God that ran out. GG's. Just us. Everybody's out. GG's, John. Thank you so much for stopping by. Take care, man. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, knee sword fighter. Yeah. A little too much rolling. Thought I got the grab. I'm ready to get cooked. I'm always cooking. The only way to play Seth. If you don't cook at Seth, you might as well play someone else. You're gonna jump in a few minutes? Yay, Ace. I'm about to get cooked by Ace once he jumps in here. Oh, there's a hint of this little thing. Oh, I actually thought I went. Wow, it went through it? That's crazy. Isn't there anything better that I can do? Like, I feel like I need to utilize bomb better. Maybe do like bomb that. Damn, at least I got one stock. Hey, TMTV, how's it going? Thank you for coming by, guys. I appreciate it. It's always more fun when everyone's around, when there's more people around. Oh no! Whoops. Yeah, I thought I was gonna roll the other way. Cool. Doing good, my brother. My son just got a basketball game. Oh, nice. How do you do? Are you at the game right now? I want to be able to carry all three of those attacks. I feel like Sephiroth's parry is really bad. I feel like, for some reason, I don't feel like he can parry as well. I feel like I parry way more with Ridley. He's a giant character, too. GG's. My puppy is tired. Had my dog for 12 plus years. Now he's showing issues. Oh, random. I should probably go random too. Random sounds fun. What I meant to do. So short. And the command grab. Oh fuck! No, that's me. That's sad that that's all I can get out of it. Maybe I should have done like... Sometimes you can do the side B as well too. Oh, that was terrible. Slipped on the banana. I thought it was a monkey flip. Oh. Oh no, I didn't stay. I swear some of the times I'm just like saying what when the timings are, because I have no idea when that back guy barely came out. Like, it just shows the landing animation. Yo, Sub-Zero, welcome back. How's it going? Big chillin'. Hey. Alright, switching out a random nail. Ace says he's coming in here soon, so he's gonna whoop all our asses once he decides to jump in. I had to cleanse the palate after fighting Banjo. Yeah, Banjo is another issue. Wow, that was actually really cool. I can still, like, counter the bounce after that. That was great down there. Uh-oh. Dang. I need to learn to shift my shield more. See, every time I do that, I start doing that. Dude, Link's dash attack is so strong. I think this matchup would be so much harder if I didn't have counter, because honestly, I get a lot of early kills from Link just because of the counter. Because Link's moves are so strong. Dead. Oh, just kidding. I'm sure that was meant to be a dash attack. That looked like it just got missed. It just, the input just got eaten. There's like a like delay. Oh, just like that. That was supposed to be something else. Dead. In crew battle right now, so I'll join probably after. Wait, are we having a crew battle right now? Let me know if anyone needs me. I was so ready to stream today, I didn't even think about the crew battle. Ace is in CB right now, I meant. Bro, parry master over here. My brother, this is cool. Hey, my boy. Yo, I miss you, bro. I'm glad you like this. Does it look like me? Kinda, right? I'm actually streaming on all platforms right now. I made a YouTube and a Kick account too, so I'm streaming on 4 different platforms. If you're interested in learning how for free, because I'm not paying for anything. You know me, I don't pay for stuff. Yeah, if you want me to teach you, pro, on how to do the 4 stream and stuff, or multi-stream without having to pay, let me know. And I got you. I don't think that was gonna hit, so I didn't go for it. I'm dead. I don't know why I went for up smash over there. It was like a terrible spot. Oh, that's it. And then I also was able to get like all the chats in one place, which is great. Hey, Ace of Grime, you know, my reign of terror is over once Ace is here. I don't know why I can't react to charged up B. Honestly, I don't know why. I generally try to do it right before anyone lands. Sometimes I get the timing right, sometimes I miss it. But yeah, I go for that a lot with the input characters. Oh my goodness. Love it when I can get that timing. That timing is actually really rough because sometimes he'll just super armor the whole thing. Oh dang, I didn't see that coming. I thought he was gonna go for a grab. I should have just let it rip. Wow. What a get up timing. I swore something else happened. Dang it. Yep, every time I charge it, I gotta remember that. Need my wing. Oh, there it is. The get up attack. Must be far apart because I appreciate games, but I'm lagging. GG's. Yeah, sometimes it happens with the Nintendo thing. I know. I definitely was calling that out. Oh, I got kicked to the back. The rage quit. It's all good. Y'all can run it. We all. Okay. I guess I'll lose to Ace first then. Fuck this guy. You see how, like, I barely touch him? Damn, I swore I blocked. Ah, dude, he's like conditioning so hard. Oh my god. He knows like when his stuff is gonna hit. Most people would have got hit by that up there. Not Ace though. Fuck this laser, bro. Like 200% is from laser. I swear that's all I've gotten hit by, this damn laser. How quick that dodge was, it was insane. Oh, and just like that, I lose my second stock. It's because Ace is already frustrating me, and he knows it. And it's not like I reflect it from there. It puts me in disadvantage if I reflect it from far. Like, he's like perfectly closing the gap, and I can't fight him up close either. See, this is why this matchup is so hard. Like, I can't fight him up close. And if I fight from afar, he's gonna laser me to death.
That was really good. Damn it. I was hoping he overextended, but he did not. He was very patient. Laser is too good. Okay, I like watching. Watching is a lot more fun.
Can't be running at least. All I can do against his wolf is just nair at the right time. He refuses to get hit by any of the airs, back airs, up airs.
I might switch my character after this. Did he kill himself? Yeah. The big reads. He was all for it. Xbox boy, thank you so much for the follow. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, feel free. The arena is up at the top right. Fair warning though, this wolf, Ace of Grime, he's a menace. He's very good. Damn. What a crazy stall out there. Just to get back here. You're good, but I'm better. Oh, little Z? Are you the actual little Z? Because if so, then we're all in for a treat. I'm a little washed, but yeah, I'm the real little Z. Hey, no worries. Like one of my friends said, you have to be washed in order to get clean.
this wolf loves his back airs. Maybe I'll try and maybe try not to go in the air and let him shield poke you. I don't know. If I stand there, I just can't. I need to learn to roll the lasers or do something about the lasers, right? But this wolf is actually part of my crew, so I fight him all the time, so he knows my playstyle, I know his. Ah, I knew it. Hey, I thought he was gonna wave bounce laser. Ah, oh, that is not enough. I'm gonna try to catch my jump. Oh my god, he barely got out of that. Wonder if I can up air in front of him a little bit safe. Finally. Alright, time to cheat him. And oh, dude, I thought I did not. Ah, my gosh. Look at it. Damn it. Called it out at the perfect timing. Ace is on point right now. Crazy. Hey, Zinkmar in the building. But yes, I did get killed 3 times by back. Even though it's a great move. His back air is safe on shield, his back air kills. No worries. All for training and fun. It's just a little arena that we have. There's no points, there's no glory. Only way to learn is to lose. Got him. As planned by Sub-Zero. Oh, he has... Oh, sorry. Yeah.
died literally at zero. If he went for sauce. You know what? This is what. Ace is so sauceless, but when he goes for it, he never gets it. He has an amazing neutral, but no sauce. This is why we see him and fish for it. I just blacked out. Oh no. Hey, if you hop back in, I'll let you in front of me at least. Can't tell if everybody else. I'll at least let you get in front of me. What happened? Oh, he has the girl. Oh, you lagged out of it. Watch. Ace's turn must be up on some tournament or true battle. Yes. Yes. Buffer. That seems like a ridiculous play. Can't imagine a scenario. Vendetta would have. Not saying Shoto is good. General, at the peak of Shoto's, I don't think Donkey Kong. They've got a little rat. I just can't play him, he's. No worries. Hey, what's going on, Jay? How you doing? How's the fam? I'm ready. Play. Oh, you know, the same thing we've been playing our entire lives. What are you up to, Jack? Zero, I want to see you land the nair to down air. That ledge. Oh, that was actually pretty fun. Nair to down air combo. I was gonna jump in, but the line looking like the new Nike release. Is the new Nike release that long? Or is this like five people? It's not that bad. You should jump in. Just chill. I'm chill. Got Omen in the building. Everyone air dodges so kind of hard to go for unless I air to air them at the right percent. Yeah, I mean, but there is like a true combo, right? Like I don't know what it is. I don't know at what percent is a true combo, but I've definitely hit by it many times. I'm like, crap. I mean, like I think you can maybe DI out of it depending on the move, but. Oh, that was it. That was it. You almost had it. You said five people. Okay, I'm coming. Hey, I want to see you stream, bro. I thought you said you were going to come stream again. Yo, Zingmar has no mercy. Great DI. I think Zingmar has the best DI in the whole. I think he has no choice because he's Ganon. Bro, my capture card isn't working right. Aww. Yo, he was ready for the kick, though. Oh, nice. Oh, man, what's that? Okay, position. Oh, that, yo. One more hit of those things is over. Nice. Good spacing by Zing. The fear blinds them. Okay.
I love fighting. This is gonna be fun. Oh snap, is Zink. What up, brother? Yeah, I saw you drop one combo. It was like it was basically gonna be like the deciding factor. I hate Sephiroth. Sephiroth is trash. Sephiroth is so trash. That delay just took way too long. I knew I wasn't gonna be. Oh damn! I did not see the ledge cancel. I'll fuck him dead. Zink really knows how to control the pace. There's nothing you could do at that point, unless you jump through. If I missed it, I don't play Gunner anymore. Is it just Lucario?
If I combo them onto the ground, to the Nair Dare you're talking about, it's true. You can air dodge. Oh, it's not true. Oh, it's not true. Interesting.
I need to start mashing air dodge then. Maybe the window is just very small. But then it's also very scary to, like, do I mash air dodge or directional air dodge? Because it's scary to directional air dodge against Ken or Ryu. Because if they read the directional air dodge, you get punished and basically killed anyway. I forgot I had this piece. I'm in an identity crisis. I don't understand why you would have identity crisis. You have nothing but Gunner. I mean, Gunner is amazing. Your Gunner is amazing.
Hey, that was very long the way. Oh, what the heck? Toad is here. Why is Toad wearing different? I didn't realize I had a... Toad had a different, whatchamacallit. Had a skin, too. I hope in the next iteration they make, Sephiroth down air, like, just do... ridiculously more shield damage, because I don't feel like it does enough, and it's always at the freaking same, like, timing to destroy a full shield is the same timing it is to, like, carry. If you're gonna, if you, like, tap it and then, like, go, like, you think you're gonna get hit by it, and it always, everyone just seems to parry it. It's not like they're trying, it's just every single time it's just at that same timing. I can't believe that actually still killed it. My homies back here. It's been a long time since I had so many homies in my arena. I don't think I have a single viewer or on Kick or... Oh wait, I have one viewer on Kick and one viewer on... Four viewers at max and on YouTube. But no one says anything. I love playing with Pac-Man's fruit. Oh no, Amber Alert. Dang, if that hit, that would have been so much cooler. Oh, that killed me. That must have been bad DI.
Oh no, I have no idea what happened out there. Yo, Walt, how you doing? I'm great, Broski. How are you? I wish I was better. My dog has been feeling well. Okay. He has a back, like his spine injury. So he can't really get up by himself. He can't lay down by himself. So he needs my help. So, kind of sad. You're at 69 kills. Laugh out loud. 69. Aim and watch. Up there. Oh, Zigmar, thank you so much for the follow. What's the diagnosis? So I don't get the results, like the radiology results until tomorrow, but they said it's one of two things, either a like a terminal fracture from his from like an injury, or it could be cancer related, which I'm hoping it's the latter. So I'm hoping it's not cancer, because it'd be very sad if he has cancer. I'm gonna give you all three. There. I like giving him all of it, just because I can start freely using projectiles. And then I mean like... Well, I hope it isn't as well, thank you. How's the PNG tuber life? It's alright. I actually won the PNG from playing Smash. I was playing with Airstep on Twitch, and I restocked him or something, and he reached out and said, hey, you won the three stock PNG or free PNG tuber maker. So they made me a PNG. I was like, yay! Her name is Kiwi. She's a great artist. So I was like, you know what? Maybe I'll try being a PNG tuber instead. This way I can freely touch my face without people knowing. The next step would be to become a VTuber, which I did try looking into, but man, that stuff is hard. I mean, I did have like a Sephiroth VTube, which is kind of cool, but I want to create my own so it looks like me.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Well, GG's, GG. Yo, you just straight up up me. didn't even look for it. I didn't see that coming at all. I mean, regardless, anything you did over there would have still hit me. Terrible position to be in. Need to make sure not to play out there. Oh, dude, stuffed it. Am I dead? Ah, that's it. I tried SDLing out of it, but after the second hit, I think I was well dead. GG's. Oh my goodness, this guy is back. This Ace of Grime guy. Anyone know who that is? Who is he? Let's play with the V-tube and turn myself into Sephiroth. Oh, actually, I don't know if I can right now. I have to, like, disconnect my camera. Yeah, my camera's in use. What happened to my... What happened to my Sephiroth? Oh, what happened? Completely missed the entire game. That's not it. I got 2-0 to deaths and a Ganonside. Hell, that's rough. there the entire time. Zinc with the win. Oh, do you see my Sephiroth? I didn't realize I already put it up there. Ah! Now I'm Sephiroth. Is this kind of cool? I think he's too big, though. I need to make him smaller. Alright, Sephiroth in the corner. Oh, I need to recalibrate. Hold on. He said. Okay, here we go. Now it's more. Yo, he went for the hard read. You know what? I feel like Ganon's a good matchup against it. I don't know. It's like terrible for Ganon, but it's also like not too bad for Ganon in my opinion. I hate the Sephiroth hit match. It's so terrible. Chal, you gotta mod Joker to look like you with Seph over your shoulders. If I was a better artist, I would do that. But I am not that great of an artist. I would have to get someone to commission it for me. I think it's OP. Okay, once Aeth is in here, we're all gonna get screwed. Oh, back to Lucario. I actually really need the Lucario matchup. I still don't really know how to beat Lucario sometimes. Oh, I forgot to take off the top part. it off settings. So there you go. All right, now my settings are gone. I wish they did a better drawing on Sephiroth's outfit, because this looks terrible compared to like its face, right? The face looks great. I was hoping to be able to just edit this and just change the body, but I could not do it. You gotta do everything from scratch. How do I get rid of this part? When are we going to the State Fair? That's a great question. I honestly don't know. Maybe... Saturday morning? I'm down for Saturday morning. Friday night seems a little bit too much, but we can do that too. If you want to do that. All right, Casey Huang. What do you like better? Do you like this as Sephiroth, or do you prefer me as a PNG tuber? Maybe I'll go Sephiroth. When it's my turn, and then I'll just be this guy for most of the duration of the stream. I just learned the other day that you can actually mash out of Lucario's command grab. Oh man, Zink is crazy. Dang, 64 that killed. Oh, the Zink need to do something. Okay. There's no rush, Zink. Take your time. Oh, yeah. My man just came out of nowhere. But I'm ready. It's both strange. It's the new way of streaming. No one wants to see my face. No one wants to see me touch my face the entire time. Like, imagine if someone was sick. This is the best way to do it. You don't have to see them. Just this avatar. But at least this avatar looks like me. Bro, he hit me in the taunt. He caught you slipping. Jay, you had it, bro. Oh my goodness. My turn. Okay. That's rough time. I think I'm making this matchup harder than it needs to be in my head. Oh my god. Dude, I almost died.
I'm surviving. I'm a survivalist. I don't understand how he grabs so fast. Ace is just too prepared for anything I want to. Oh my god. Fuck. That snipe was ridiculous. That was just unlucky. I feel like that shouldn't have hit me. But even though it did. Bro, just make a single mistake. Thank you. I don't understand. He can freely move whatever side he wants. This man is just so lucky. I wish that killed. Damn it! Well, back to PNG tuber for me. I am now a PNG tuber. The Sephiroth VTuber died. I'm leaving if you lose. Of course I'm gonna lose. This guy, this is one of my homies that's too good. But he got lucky. I will beat him the next time. How are you doing, Nikki? Thank you for coming by. Ace with the hard reads. Hey, Willy Flo, how's it going? I completely missed your comment earlier. The Seffy was too cute though. Luscious hair and all, right? That's what I'm saying. The Seffy hair is amazing. Hopefully I can be a VTuber of my own one day. And like this kind of like, it looks like me, and then change the hair to Sephiroth whenever I want to be Sephiroth. With like a Halloween costume. Speaking of which, what's everyone being at on Halloween?
What the fuck are your character sounds on Daisy? Isn't that normal? That sounds like Daisy. Is that not Daisy? There's. Yo, destroy him, little Wrath. Don't let him do that to you. Don't let him show his leafs on you. The little tiny leaf hands. What a monster. Dang, he did it like 4 times. That's crazy. Oh no, Ace is on point today. Your game isn't in Japanese, is it? It does not sound like her in English. It is not in Japanese. Maybe it's... There's probably a sound file somewhere that I need to mess with. It's probably one of her skins, and one of the skins has a sound profile. Oh, I think it might be Peach. Peach's Bowsette. This is a Bowsette mod on Daisy. Maybe that's what it is. Got you. Take him out, Jay. Ace took 2 stocks off of Luigi Day and fully prepared to sacrifice his stock to take the second. Man has seen war. No, Jay, not like this. Let me fix this. Well, I guess some of these will just. Some of these boxes will just have to, like. I don't know. For it.
Rui. Look at that giant aura, my god. Dude. He flew right in between. Dude, that did 26. Wow, he's flying right in between the two. Oh, the reach was too far.
Did you do the PNG design? I did not. I actually won this PNG from... I was playing Smash in one of the Twitch friends. And since I did like a 3-stock on him, one of his friends had like a reward for a free PNG. So they drew me a PNG of myself. So that's why it kind of looks like me. And I actually have this shirt. Here we go. The channel of my inner Sephiroth. This one I just downloaded. I could do. It's super adorable. Yeah, this Sephiroth is very adorable. Okay, if I countered right there, he would have died. Yeah. Oh, he almost died again. I didn't have enough time. I didn't have enough time to crap? What is going on? No! Why? I don't know why. It should not have been. He just turned it up and was like, okay, I'm gonna just read everything he's gonna do. Well, back to the PNG too. I'm at the PNG. The Sephi is cool. The hair is distracting. It keeps moving. Yeah. But yes, the PNG is really cute. You did trick me. It was unfortunate. That's such a good lead, too. after getting a couple of cheese. Hey man, 100% improvement from the first game. That is very true. But I'm actually concentrating. Honestly though, I should be winning it. I think streaming makes me play a little bit lighter, so I'm not like fully in tuned with the game, right? Like as I'm streaming, I'm more kind of relaxed and talking a little bit more because I don't want to have dead air. But if I was fully concentrated, Ace's plant should stand no chance. Ace's wolf, on another hand, alright, that's a different story. I'll lose regardless. His K rule, it goes pretty even. Everyone should be winning against plant, but Ace is just something else. It's very true. Ace is just something else. I straight up refuse to play his K rule. I'm traumatized. Aren't we all?
Oh, almost. Always. Oh, very good. Oh, my God. That itty bitty aura now. Oh, he almost. Yeah, RJ got this. All right, Midlight, let's see what you got. Take out Ace for us. Okay, later peeps, bedtime calls. All right, Jay, thank you so much for coming by, brother. Hope all is well. Hope the fam is good and have a good night. Thank you so much for stopping by. I honestly, you gotta head out. Then. You gonna break Ace? Oh wait, you got kicked to the back because they rage. See, I missed. Okay. Well, then let's just make our last match the last one. That was a great down air. Okay, last match. Let's get it. Oh my god, this fool. He's always wanted to do like that. He plays with my mind. Oh, you win. Refuse to let him. Be honest with him. Dang, what was that percent at? That was perfect. Right, Nyla, you come back crazy. GG's. With that, we shall end the stream on a win. Ow. See if I remember how to raid. I don't even remember how to do this stuff. Where's my raid button? No idea. None of my other games. Okay, we're not gonna raid because it doesn't look like I know how. I forget. All right, have a good night, everyone. Thank you for stopping by. Wish everyone well.